Our next tune is from the Woody Herman Library, and we went to the Woody Herman Festival down in Racine, and we did get a scholarship winner. This is Travis Cook, won a $500 scholarship when we were there. So. And it's good to know that Travis, this is his third year that he got invited and accepted to perform with the Wisconsin Honors Jazz Ensemble. And so congratulations, Travis. And also this year, Jacob Hogan is also going to be a member of the Wisconsin Honors Jazz Band. So congratulations, Jacob. This is Woody Herman's version of Things Ain't the Way They Used to Be.
Thank you.